Discard the water and wash the meat. Cover and simmer for 15 minutes. Add some carrots. And then potatoes. And finally add Chinese cabbage. Ready to serve. Garnish with spring onions. Serve hot and enjoy. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe.